So unfortunately, this holiday season, there are a lot of elders who are considered elder orphans. Well, you can put a stop to all that, and all it takes is just a gift basket. Here we have Erin Dwyer here, Senior Care Authority. Tell us about elder orphans. What are those, and how can we stop that?
Definitely. So the holiday is a really hard time of year. One in four Americans over 65 actually lives alone. And so what we're trying to do at Senior Care Authority is actually make seniors feel included. So these baskets are a way to bring some joy and make them feel appreciated at this time of year.
Now, I do see you have one that's already finished.
Yes.
I mean, it's just filled with these. They don't have to be expensive,
no,
right?
No, absolutely not. Absolutely not.
And of course, I don't care how old you are, everybody's going to love a Panera Bread
absolutely.
Panera gift card. They're going to love it. Okay, so we have one that I'm putting together over here.
Mm-hmm.
The butter rum lifesavers, okay, absolutely gorgeous. We have the little elf here. So how should I arrange this just so it doesn't look like I just threw some stuff in and just said, here, Grandma?
I kind of put the bigger items in the back,
okay.
The taller ones so they can be seen.
Okay.
So that would be some items to make cookies with. So we encourage people to do activities with the elderly loved one. Maybe it's your neighbor, maybe it's your family member that just spends a lot of time alone. This is a good way to combat that loneliness and keep them engaged.
So I think another thing though is I feel like we get so wrapped up in all the different things that we have to do during the year and during the day that we even forget to take care of ourselves. So you're saying don't give this to them and say, hey, good luck.
Right.
No, actually bake something with the elders in your life.
Yes, don't just drop off the basket and say, see ya. So for example, right here is an IOU for some technology time. So if someone lives away from their families, maybe teach them how to Skype.
I'm gonna turn this around a little bit. It says how to Facebook, Skype, YouTube, email.
Yes, so spend some time teaching your elderly neighbor how to use those tools so that they can stay in touch with the family. Family holidays are very, very tough. And a lot of times that's when families realize, hey, mom and dad are not doing so well at home anymore, and they might just need a little extra help. And that's what Senior Care Authority does. They actually go through the families, that you go through the process, and they help them find the best fit for that senior, whether that be assisted living or independent living, so that they're safe.
Okay, and also once the holiday season is over, anything else that we can do in order to make our elders feel more loved and accepted?
Just keep in touch with them. Reach out to them. I mean, handwritten notes, it's golden. They love to get mail. Stop by, you bring your kids and have them talk to them. Tell them about their school day.
Yeah.
Ask them questions about, hey, how was your life, back in the 60s? What was the first movie you saw in the theater?
Yeah.
And just get them to expound on that and keep them engaged.
I think a lot of people don't understand that our elders are literally our most important citizens because they carry our history.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. They've been there, done that, and they have great advice. And, I teach my kids to listen to your elders, respect your elders.
I'm going to put you on the spot just a little bit.
Okay.
We only have a couple seconds.
Sure.
What's the coolest story you heard from your grandparents?
Oh gosh, coolest story. I would have to be involving my dad. My dad was late for curfew, and so my grandma took the frying pan and was hitting it, running down the street chasing my dad, saying, you're late for curfew. That's what she did. He never did it again.
All right, Granddad, it's time for curfew. Everybody, Senior Care Authority. If you guys want to learn more, go to seniorcare-stlewis.com. All it takes is a simple basket to say I love you here on the 9 a.m. show.